Some of the songs on this album, I mean, look, Rain of Fire, Last Train Home, Tribal Dance. You know, we play these songs to death. But we play, you know, they're the hits, right? Million sellers! Number one on the Billboard Top 40, Rain of Fire. But there were songs that we just didn't play. And it's so fun to play those songs. This one is one of them. I think maybe we played it once, twice. The cool thing about this song was, it was actually the first song that we actually wrote for this record. So, Dave gave me a cassette and said, check it out, work on it, because that's what you listen to then, cassettes.
Cassettes?
Cassettes are coming back, right?
Yeah.
No, they're not. No, they're not. It sounds like shit.
Cell
phone. But vinyl's cool. MP3s. All that download, it sounds like crap. Vinyl. But in any case, let me get off the subject. Let me get back. This song was the first song that we wrote. So, he said, hey, you got an idea? And I said, I do. It's going to have a weird kind of title about a pending fate. It's called The Hanging Judge.